Welcome to Stop Bullshitting Part 2.
Stop all that bullshit.
And if you haven't seen Stop Bullshitting Part 1, you need to stop this video.
Stop all that bullshit.
Go check out Stop Bullshitting. The link to that video will be in the description box below. So without further ado, here we go. You sitting on Facebook right now, like there ain't a million other things you could be doing right now.
Stop all that bullshit.
You one of them baby mamas that get all that child support money, but don't take care of the fucking kids with it.
Stop all that bullshit.
You getting your hair did, your nails did.
Stop all that bullshit.
You one of them baby daddies don't take care of your goddamn kids.
Stop all that bullshit.
You ain't subscribed to this channel yet.
Stop all that bullshit.
Y'all know tax time's around the corner. You one of the motherfuckers about to get ready to take pictures with all that money instead of taking care of your business.
Stop all that bullshit.
You on social media, letting everybody know your problems.
Stop all that bullshit.
You still blaming everybody else for your problems.
Stop all that bullshit.
You one of them bitches that be like, I ain't gonna suck your dick, but you don't eat this pussy.
Stop all that bullshit.
One of them guys would be like, I ain't gonna eat that pussy, but you about to suck this dick.
Stop all that bullshit.
You one of them motherfuckers that move in with your partner after the first fucking month.
Stop all that bullshit.
You start celebrating and get all excited when you've been together for about 3 weeks.
Stop all that bullshit.
You only been together for 3 weeks.
Stop all that bullshit.
My nigga, you 36 years old, and you still stand in line for them J's.
Stop all that bullshit.
You one of them social media gangsters.
Stop all that bullshit.
Talking all that shit on the internet, but ain't gonna do shit in person.
Stop all that bullshit.
You one of them bitches and take all them provocative ass pictures, got your ass out, your titties out, teasing motherfuckers on social media, and get mad when they say something to you or try to talk to you.
Stop all that bullshit.
You'd rather sit there and use that EBT card rather than get your ass up and going to work.
Stop all that bullshit.
You one of them job motherfuckers that think 9 to 5 is life.
Stop all that bullshit.
What the fuck is wrong with 22 Savage?
Stop all that bullshit.
Who the fuck is 22 Savage? Get the fuck out of here!
Stop all that bullshit.
And don't let them be a 23. Fuck all that.
Stop all that bullshit.
What the fuck is wrong with Soulja Boy? Soulja Boy is beefing with everybody.
Stop all that bullshit.
You one of them bitches that wear leggings all the time, knowing you got a fat ass, and act bougie towards motherfuckers like me when I'm trying to look at it or try to talk to you.
Stop all that bullshit.
You sending all the females dick pics on your Snapchat.
Stop all that bullshit.
You one of the motherfuckers to drop the kids off just to go turn up.
Stop all that bullshit.
Man, all I do is smoke, drink, turn up.
Stop all that bullshit.
You hating on Lil Uzi and Lil Yachty because they mumble rap.
Stop all that bullshit.
You still ain't subscribed to this channel.
Stop all that bullshit.
You probably got bullied as a kid. Now you grow up and decide to be a police officer.
Stop all that bullshit.
You one of them low-key racist motherfuckers. Cool in person and act all friendly, but as soon as I walk away, you talking shit about me.
Stop all that bullshit.
You think you tough just because you took your shirt off.
Stop all that bullshit.
Yeah, free my nigga Ray Ray, Man Man, Pookie, Boosie, Tookie, Roofie, Skeeter.
Stop all that bullshit.
You didn't go check out Stop Bullshitting Part 1.
Stop Stop all that bullshit.